Cheers to wish.
Also, we can go on race. I will throw you complete.
No, it's your fourth Fiesta. Don't even dream about it.
I think we can definitely go on the race because you wouldn't be even able to start off, so.
But my car has 135 horsepower.
Good job.
What? What? What?
I don't believe you because it's ultra cheap.
What is your? Yeah, my car is cheaper than yours, yet is everything better than yours.
Your car, and I'm not joking.
You will be broken that easily by me. I'm gonna take care of you. I will break you down. Don't worry.
With your trash car, no, not possible.
Yes, with my, but I have more experienced. I have more experience. I mean, I'm more experienced driver.
Yeah, but that doesn't change the fact that you're going to lose.
No, I can never lose against nobody.
I mean, your car is from 20 years ago, like.
Bro, my car is no,
I
it's not.
know. Oh, yeah, 30 years, 30, sorry. 30 years.
Oh no, you are retard. Oh my god, I see you are just
So basically I'm the best. I hope you know that. Sure.
Yeah, I only know that you're the slowest guy in existence with your car.
The slowest guy in existence? Why?
Yeah, because you have a trash car.
But I don't have. You are retard.
You possess trash car, now you're just a professional with a
Okay, but then I can say that all
professional
of you
trash
guys.
car.
Okay, but then I can tell all of you guys that you possess trash eating skills.
Oh, get wrecked!
Because you don't know anything. Ooh. Okay, so Peugeot is not the fastest car in existence, but it doesn't matter. I'm not.
No. You possess Peugeot, it means it's the fastest car.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Of course. Except it's not.